Coral Wadle, and I serve as the program manager for fashion design and retail merchandising here at Hocking College. Fashion design is very much a current of culture, in my opinion, and it's also something that's very much an art form of self-expression. So I think it's both on the pulse of the world and its people, as well as very individual and personal. My hope is that what I can bring to this program is my experience with my own small sustainable business, and that's really unique, as well as our ability here at Hocking College to really give technical skills with exceptional hands-on experience.
So I picked Hocking because I am a little bit older. I didn't take the conventional route, so I wanted to find a school that would allow me to feel comfortable at this age, but also have all the elements that I needed to do a career change.
Well, they're going to be expected to learn across the entire genre of fashion and retail merchandising, and so they'll be getting introduced to a lot of different areas of the field, from analysis, actual design practices, sewing, illustration techniques, pattern drafting, draping. So it's all inclusive.
I think a huge part of a student coming into this class and feeling comfortable is our professor. Mrs. Weddle is the backbone of the program. I think that she always greets us with, like, hey, how are you? High energy.
I'm hoping that we can always grow our student body as well as what our offerings can be. And of course, sustainability is always a way that I look to develop and improve. It's a direction that the industry is going and the world generally. And so I think it's important because when we work with intention and critical thinking and good ideas, we can take our world forward. And I think this platform can do that. I hope to really challenge my students with critical thinking and developing their skills. I think anyone can come in and work from the level that they're at, but I do hope to challenge them and push them forward and really help develop their skills. I look forward to welcoming new students into the program that are self-starters and are curious. Students are welcome to contact me with questions. They can contact me via email, would be the quickest way to get response.